Okay, just got this file in from a customer on the flash drive. I'm going to insert the USB here, and I can open the file in my InDesign CS6. Just drag it on there like normal. Wait. Cannot open because it was saved with a newer version of Adobe InDesign CC 10.0. You must use that version or later to open the file. Oh gosh, I can't contact this customer again. Annoying error messages for .indd files you just want to work with. If you have Markzware loaded, and particularly MarkzTools, it's no problem. Just click OK, get rid of that message, and up pops MarkzTools from Markzware. Do you want to convert the CC2014 document into CS6? We sure do. And there we go. We can now get to work on this advertisement, modernize it, and get it ready for print. All thanks to Markzware's MarkzTools for InDesign. You saw how easy it is to use MarkzTools. It just works in the background when you need to open higher version InDesign files in lower versions. For instance, opening a CC2014 file in CS6, which you just saw. MarkzTools will also work in CS5 and CS5.5. Cruise on over to www.markzware.com today for more information on how you can get MarkzTools. Also, check out our great bundles, special deals for a limited time. Get MarkzTools for free with purchases of other popular MarkzWare software. This is how you can get freedom of content with MarkzWare. Thank you. This has been David Dilling from MarkzWare, wishing you a fantastic day.